Good. Now push the neck more away. Yes, there. There. Good. Now keep your hands in front of that fluffy. And use your back and feet as you take it over.
Good.
Just point faces down the track, put your outside leg back. Walk, hat in, give him a rest. Good boy. Wow.
Oh my God.
This is getting quite exciting.
It's getting really exciting.
We've now got a saddle that works for you, some beach yep. course lights, we've got yep. you riding differently.
Yep.
And you're in charge.
Yeah. Sorry.
That's it. Is that again? How slow can you go? Let's play that game. And no rain. No rain. No rain. Oh boy, Catherine. I love the fact that you've learned that. It's so good for him.
Yeah.
You must be able to, it'll help every horse you ride. Well, you ride every horse, I think.
Good boy.
Okay, let's pick him up. We'll have a look at the, we'll just do a couple more left. And then we'll do the ride, alright? So, don't forget, don't get involved. Keep doing them until you really feel like it's waiting for you and you've given rein. You'll get that moment where his neck is dropped. Yeah. It's getting better. You feel how the wither starts to grow?
Yeah.
They get taller, doesn't they? And then they'll wobble like that. They'll try not to go on their hind legs. Alright?
Yeah.
That's normal. Yes. Now try and put the neck down. Exactly. See? No takeover bits, manage that transition very, very well. Left turn. More outside range. Yeah. Manage the transition. Just get the almost hot for you in your seat. Yeah. Let's go. You let go as well. You let go there. See? As soon as you let go, he lets go, right? So you've got to remember that as well. Because he's stronger than you, he's going to win that one. Back in seat. Check, you've got him. Now keep your body with you and think slow trot is good. Yeah. Super. Super. Well done. Check, turn your inside shoulder. Come round the circle with him. Now think of your column. Come up the three-quarter line. Do a little leg yield. No faster than this. Gently, and then go and try. See?
I mean, look at this.
And the trouble is, on the video, you'll think, oh, he's dribbling. Well, you know what? You've got to remember how it feels.
Yeah.
Because we can put the power in, it's just you can't do this. You've never been able to stop him.
No, no, it is stopping him, it's a problem.
You've always hung on to the front. Now, left curve. Right flexion. Just flexion, flexion only. So column, we made columns, we made columns. I just want to do that medium trot again, all right?
Yeah.
And then we'll pick up the right. And I just wanted to open him up a bit.
Yeah.
Now, manage his body into a steady. Yeah. Right, and then bring it back as if you could walk, but then walk, and then go. Yes, tap it. Then bring it back a little bit. Yes. Now you're going to build a medium trot, alright?
Oh my god.
Yeah, don't worry about that. Good boy. Now build a medium trot, but don't lose balance doing it, alright? Just see how quick you can get it while you do that. Take it time. Take it time. Outside shoulder there. So have a look down and check what it is. stop.